How can you stand there? Look me in the eye and you know what you've done.
I am sorry for your junkie, robbing, low-life nephew. I really am. I don't know. Maybe he got off his skull and fell into Amy's grave.
You're going to hell, Warren Fox. You'll take your son with you.